to do to stay safe is primarily our health are in our hands. Clean hands, because it's our hands that goes into our mouth, it's our hands that go into our eyes, it's our mouth that goes into our nose, it's our hands that go everywhere, touch is our hands. Our health is in our hands. Ensure that our hands are also are always clean. Well, water is a problem. We may not have access to water as we go, but we can have access to sanitizers, which are unfortunately now very expensive. But once we get back home or where we have access to water, we need to use water and soap. Also, we need to take plenty of fruits, and God has blessed us with plenty of them. We are never short of fruit in season, so we need to take plenty of fruits and of course plenty of water. Fluid, water, w-a-t-e-r, water. Not that I'm testing and I take some of these carbonated drinks. Mm-mm. Water, it will do us. And of course physical activity. A physical life is a healthy life. Now there's lockdown, we will not be able to do some exercises that we did before, but even in our homes we can do a lot of exercises. Dancing is one of them. We can put on our music and dance. We can walk around our house. But I tell people that if you are living with your landlords, before you start dancing around the house, tell your landlord that you want to start physical activity before the landlord thinks you are going to take the house away from him or her. So we can move around our house, we can move around our sitting room, we can do some aerobics to stay healthy. And finally, to be at peace with God, our Maker. Because no matter what we do, if we are not at peace with our Maker, we will still feel a void somewhere. Because man is made of the body, the spirit, and the soul. So all of this that we have put down, if we are not at peace with our Maker, we still see a void. And we keep longing for that void to be filled. And unfortunately, we fill those void, that void that we're supposed to fill by God, we fill it with things that will make us unhealthy.